pins 2022. You know what the best part is? Even better in 2019. We're going to kill it. We got food. We got pins. We got video games. We got VR.
Virtual reality. Market card. Let's go. All
right, here we go. I'll get shotgun this time. All right, here we go, boys. No, it's not. It's actually 30 degrees.
All right, Phil. This is it.
Bowling.
So, guys, if you haven't probably noticed, last week's pins got canceled because we all got sick. And, yeah, that's me and my brother. And it's been almost a week, but now we're back at it. What do you guys say, Phil? Back.
We are going. We're taking a trip.
Pins.
Going to Utica, Sangertown Mall.
Sangertown Mall.
Can't beat it.
Home of the Cotton.
This year we got riding the truck this year.
Yes. Yes, there is.
A little different.
But we still, you said we're going to go the same old route, right?
Let's see. A little different.
Okay.
A little different route. With some new scenery, it'll be good. Yes. Going to go in the Utica way down 12.
Okay. That's all that matters.
What do you guys got? What do you think? What are we going to do first? So we got food, pins, and arcade. What's our first?
No, I'm going to go first. Virtual reality. Arcade games.
Ooh.
Virtual
reality. I thought about it. I might call on the way to see if you can reserve bowling. I think I'm going to try to do that. If we
That's
can.
A good idea.
Good idea?
Yeah. Why not? If you guys haven't probably noticed, this is film right now from 2019 to 2022. Redemption. Look at this.
Short shave just for you guys today.
With the classics looking sharp. Remember, it's winter, so that's fine.
That's right. Oh. UPS truck, easy there. Oh.
What is that?
Man.
All right, people messing up on road trip already. Are you stinking?
Liberty.
If you look to the left, you can see our
you can see
our ski tracks from high school skiing today.
You really need to get some car insurance after that one.
Some what?
You need to get some car insurance after that.
Let's go Adirondack.
Hey, yo, Phil. What about the music I told you about, man?
Oh yeah, you guys got that? I thought you were bringing it.
No, I thought your phone is LTE. Wait, your phone is LTE, right?
Oh yeah, I might be able to do that. Let me see if I can YouTube it.
Guys, if you haven't probably noticed, we're not going through Rome this time. It's because we're going through school first.
We're going through Boonville.
Yeah.
Boonville. Through Barneville.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, we never get captured.
And through Remsen.
So this is a good thing. Honestly. Yeah, totally. Oh yeah. All right, guys, we'll be right back. Yep. We'll get some stuff back. Phil, story. We're back, but hey, you know, guess what? You accidentally, on purposely, dropped a $20 for the games and food.
Yes. It might have been my own. Mine, I don't think it was yours. It was mine.
Yeah,
so this time we won't do it.
Boom. No, I told you, is that the reason why this pencil is going to be better so you won't lose that $20? You better not.
You better not.
If so...
Oh, I got big news. It's got a message. Having Paul and the gang over Sunday, 4 to 4:30 for dinner at Uncle Dom's.
Us?
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Big weekend.
Dude, that's movie night. Dude, if you guys haven't probably noticed, I thought Bull of the Officer Goodman movie. Sorry about this off topic, but... Yesterday, I've uploaded it on YouTube.
Where are you guys? You gotta get this. It, really? I saw that on you, actually.
Yeah.
There it is. We sent it to you. All right. Just hit this right there.
Yep. All right. So, we hook up music.
What is this?
It's the... You know what? Godzilla against Mechagodzilla. The fight that we've all been waiting for. Kids.
Oh, my goodness.
February 11th, 2022, Phil. Do it. That's it. You guys hit the whole thing, Phil. Say this with
pins. February 11th, 2022. Let's go.
Yes.
Redemption.
All right, here we go.
We got Stewart's gas station over there.
Yep.
In case you need it. Just past the Boonville Elementary.
Yep.
Got quite a good amount of hair places if you need to eat. Got some places.
Our
hair place not need to eat. If you need to get a haircut. Got places. I'll show you where you get my Sadler's. Used to have good old Slim's. Don't have that anymore.
Ugh.
big fire a couple years ago.
Of course. Look at this guy.
Right there.
Look at this hotel.
Historic hotel.
It was a cannon. My goodness. Represent history. Yep.
Cannon. I'll go right straight down Wayne Street. Boom. Yes. Walgreens. Great pizza there. Capri Pizza.
Oh, yeah.
This is where we get a haircut. Sadler's right there.
Oh, I can't stop smelling. Oh, wait, Don. Good old time. It's actually like 18 years old.
High place.
Yes.
Plumber.
Plumber. Yo, Phil.
Hardware
like,
and plumbing.
I feel like 18 years old again. I feel like 18 years old again.
It yeah.
Feels good. Oh, there's the Boomba Church. That's where Amerigo Obadam goes to.
Yep, Boomba Church.
That church. Hey, we know a little bit more stuff in Boomba.
Oh, yeah, you know more. We'll introduce you to the park, or the big park over here.
Yeah, this is where they have our soccer game.
Yes, many of the game there. You knew that. And this is pretty cool, too. There's a Black River Museum, and they actually have, like, a model of canals, how canals work right here, this whole thing. Just going there in the summer.
Yes. Look at that. Look at this mountain. All right, here it is. Park.
Actually, oh, we got...
Right over there.
It's all about pit stops, right? It's all about pit stops. Supposedly they redid the batting cages at the BY. We gotta go see it right now. We gotta go see it. Are you kidding me? We might not even make it to pins. We're just going everywhere else. I'm kidding.
Of course. All right, so we're going up to, this is the road to Adirondack or Broomfield to
Utica. Utica,
Unor.
Route 12. We're taking a little detour to check out the high school baseball fields and their new batting cages.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yes.
We actually, guys, there's a notation up there in the video of the proposed first baseball game we've ever
seen. Yep. Right here.
This is where you're gonna take some pictures for me of the boys.
This is right over here.
Oh.
All right. So this is where we went last time. Yeah, we still were going around the place, and Phil was going to show you guys about this park. This is where Bell played his, we recorded his first baseball game.
Wow. They closed him in. Yeah, so down there in a batting cage, they didn't have walls on it before. Now it's all closed in. They made locker rooms up here.
I see that.
Wow.
Look at that. Look at the snow.
Are we playing anytime soon here?
Yeah. Hey! Make sure you find a Duncan Matsui in there. Maybe you will run by with Godzilla. Hey, man, you know Duncan Matsui.
Hideki.
Yo,
we're going to drop
on. You might see a Duncan Matsui around here. It's like, yo, boys, you guys going to go pins. Rick's up. Let's go.
So, yeah.
I can't believe they closed those in.
They did.
That's wild.
Oh, my goodness. Phil, oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. All right, off we go.
Back to the trip. All
right. We had a reservation. Basically, it happened the same thing. So what we're going to do is basically when we get to pins, play the arcade games, and wait for bowling.
That's right.
That's so simple. All right. So a little history to this, guys. This is the road to Potato Hill Road. That's where Obadam used
this
to
live. This is, yeah.
Yep. So, and there's a church over there. And you see the nice good view. It's right around here.
That's right. Next right here, Potato Hill.
Taylor Road. Hey, look at the church. There it is. Oh, my goodness. That's miraculous.
Boom, boom, boom.
It's Potato Hill Road magic.
Alright, we need some pins music. What we got here?
Of course.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, baby. Oh, man. This is what you get, buddy. Go out safe, boys.
Every time I look around. Every time I look around. Every time I look around.
Oh, yeah.
You're in my face.
In this place, man. Coming down to the pit 2022. In this redemption. Oh, where we wait. Baby, coming back home to this Utica, old city streets of the
pins tonight. Pins. In my pins.
Let's go.
We're going at pins.
What the fuck? Whoa, whoa. Okay, all right. Phil, make a rap, go.
Get a rap,
big shot
to it.
Get a rap to it.
Let's go, let's go. Be our realty.
Woo! Back to the reason. Shot through rip for the pants that feel coming back to. Now I'm going to do Dr. 22. Call me and drink some beer at the bedroom. Whoa! Yeah.
Woo! Here we go! You play that virtuality. You go to the arcade. Yeah, yeah. We go bowling all night long. Leaving bowling. Nikki, Tommy, Phil. Let's go make a grill.
Phil. This music is really, really good. In a good way. Oh, God. All right. Tennessee Blues are coming in still and now, and 2022 is coming in. Everything you scoop bitch for, come and evolve into, with the fans and the rap thing coming with the music shopping in the place. That's a man. Hey, My God. See, we can make our own songs and we can be so good about it. Raps,
what
music,
everything. What else we got?
You know we gotta do? Oh, Wrestle Jump. Oh, don't forget, remember Soccer Physics. 2019, remember Projector Screen.
It's been a while.
Projector Screen.
Soccer Physics.
Remember 2019, Projector Screen. You.
Oh, yeah.
First me. And then me versus Chris Pulliam.
Oh,
you
yeah.
Dude, that was awesome. That was the best one ever.
No, get on your feet, dude. Yo, good sign. Oh,
guys, if you have a problem knows about that moment, we'll put a notation up there, same thing, or link down in the description will be below. There we go. Epic. Pins. February 11th.
That's the bounce house.
We are getting closer, boys. We are now.
That was the bounce house.
Oh, I wrote a barnacle. Oh, yeah, barnacle coming back.
You know what we gotta do, fans? We gotta get Emerico hook up with the Godzilla movie and react.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely gonna do it. It will be sometime when he's free. We'll definitely do it. But look at this pretty feel. Ready?
Hitting the Mohawk Valley, guys. Hitting the Mohawk Valley.
So, this is halfway of Utica.
Yep, it's Barnacle. Just got out of wrestling.
Get some nice.
We'll be entering Marcy soon.
This is like Rome, but you know what? It's small.
Yeah.
Way smaller, of course. Well, it's nothing better than just going this kind
Utica,
of
Utica, 9 miles.
There we go. Three, and then you just times it by three. Boom. 6 times. Boom.
Because yep, I said boom, bop, beam, bop, bop, boom, bop.
Every day my baby's gonna beat me out. Don't beat me by. Go to Pizza
Live.
Tacos,
go.
Pizza, and heaven blesses in
this. So basically, now this video is all about rapping. Wow, I can't believe this. Are you sick of kidding me?
Arcade games, tickets, hacky sex.
What a fear, everybody. What a fear. Can't stand
virtual reality, and we're gonna Yugoslavize.
Oh.
You, me, go Shaku. You, Miko Shaku. You Miko Shaku.
Oh my goodness, guys, look where we are. We are Utica.
U-T-I-C-A. 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 U-T-I-C-A.
U-T-U-Shimaku.
We are now going to hit Riverside Mall.
Yep, there is.
Bass Pro Shop. You guys are about a Bass Pro Shop?
Oh, yeah.
Pro this shop. Is where my wife works, Laura, at Walmart.
Right over here.
This is where we get our groceries.
Guys go down here, BJ's. Yep, BJ's Wholesale's down here.
Isn't this a beauty? Look at that.
Zoom in.
So if you guys are upstate, you get this BJ's. Ready. Zoom in. Look at this. BJ's. You see the sign over there, the red?
GNC. They got GNC. They got a GameStop.
Yo, people. So that's what remind you of when we go to Pits. It reminds me of the arcade mall in Tokyo, Japan. That's what Pits is like.
There's an outpost over there. Oh, yeah, that's true. The good old hunting for deer. No, guys, I'm not talking about the other deer. I'm talking about deer, you know, like those bucks. And
No.
The buck. But.
I know that, but still, it is corny as heck.
But here it is. This is the trip to downstate.
There's a Utica sign right there. It glows in the dark.
Yep, we're over there.
Oh, perfect.
A little different, too. We're going Pins nighttime this time. We've never done this.
Oh, yeah, of course.
We're out in it. Wait,
this is where we do Liberty. Liberty. Auto-party.
Auto-parts.
Oh,
my God. Liberty.
Do you remember it was flooded here?
Oh, yeah! Forgot about that.
It's not fun anymore. Holy cow.
Guys, that's the new Utica Hospital being built.
Oh.
And the Utica Memorial Auditorium. We should take you to a hockey game one year.
Dude, that's a good idea.
I used to play high school hockey there.
That was awesome. So here it is, guys.
Right over there, that circular building. The odd.
Look at that building. Oh, my God. It's huge.
That's going to be a new hospital. See the circle building? That's where they play hockey in the odd.
Oh, that's awesome. What a beauty view, Phil. Oh my God. Phil, say the whole thing. Trip to Pins.
Pins. Trip.
Yep.
Pins. Bowl. Arcade. Virtual reality. Wings.
This.
Great time, good friends.
There is. Everything you can't wait for, everything you say, and to me and you for bowling at the Miko Shaku, coming down with the old real whirling, with
yeah,
their time
yeah.
Railing. Phil Puyo dancing in this bowling, in the trip to Pins. Every day, every now and then, forever. All right, everybody, here we are.
We are here.
Yeah. Pins.
Here it is, boy.
Oh my God, here we go. Singertown Mall. Hey, boys, we'll shoot for your phone, and same thing, you would just do it to Tom's iPad, and there we go.
We're pulling into Pins.
Oh, yeah, before we go into Pins, we gotta get that rap going.
Nick's first shot. How's it gonna be, Nick? Tell us.
Hey, you know what? I'm not the best boy, but you're out of track.
Here it is. First shot at Pins.
Oh! Come on!
Here it is, Tommy. Myself, the Nick, and now Tom. This could be the trifecta. He said, calm it down, crowd. He asked for the noise down. It's got a chance. Oh. All right, what we got?
Oh boy. Alright. And you're alright.
I'm good.
Alright. Go ahead, we've got this. Last frame. All Tommy. Oh, wow. There it is. There it is. Oh, good finish, though.
That's 1,000 tickets, though.
That's insane. What can we get with that?
I don't know. Let's go. Let's go, man.
2019, that's my bad. Oh, my God. Here we go. Oh, my God.
Oh, come on. Get a 500.
I don't know. That's not good.
That might be it. Oh, you pulled it up, though.
I know.
Should we keep going?
Yeah, we that. Here we go. All we need to do is that 500.
Right.
Patience.
Yeah, right there.
Determination is key.
Right there.
Go to the shadow.
Right there.
Yeah, right there. That might be it.
I don't know. Hold it. Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh my God.
Dude, that's 15.
I guess we're done.
We're done. Look at how much we have.
Do you see how much we got?
Look at that.
It's more than 1500.
Oh my God.
What am I saying?
1600. Look at the score.
I think that's good enough.
We gotta get $2,000. We're not done until it's at 2,000.
Right.
Wait. Do we get them? I think we do get them.
No, it's all in your cards. Doesn't matter. Right, you're up, Nikki. You're up.
Let's get it, boys.
if I get it.
You guys want to go on this? You guys go.
Here we go.
Space Invaders. Pit Stop 22. Tommy and Nick. Tommy and Ted. Look at the concentration on both of them. Buffalo Bills. I gotta make it fair. Use your arm. Put your arm up. Six. This is it, I think, guys. Last one. Whoever scores wins.
Yeah! What?
I think that's winner.
Oh, disgusting.
Wow. You get it?
Watch. All right, everybody, here we go. Let's go.
What do you get? What do you get?
Oh! There we go. Ball drop. And oh my god, how could it be?
Oh wow, we almost got that.
30.
Take 30.
Okay.
What do you guys? You guys want me to go or no? We got 10 bucks left.
We got 10. Yeah, we got 10. All right.
We can do something else.
Phil, what do you guys say?
McDonald's. A lot of supersizing going on, you know?
What's the phrase?
You know, what, you know, I got a new phrase this time. You used to say, you know, supersize me, supersize him.
you know, eat a burger gonna turn into a burger. You know what I'm gonna say? Yeah, it might be good to taste that burger, supersize that burger and that Coke, but guess what? It's gonna supersize you.
Hey Phil, what do you guys say about pants? How was it today?
Epic.
Loved.
Unbelievable.
You can't take it.
Better than last time.
We got football. We got
2,500 unreal tickets.
Three hacky sacks. Three snakes for Luca, Dominic, and
toys for the kids.
D'Angelo.
Oh my goodness! And it was the best. And we can't beat it.
Little Tootsie Rolls too.
And some Tootsie Rolls.
Oh my goodness!
Unstinking believable.
And Bowie was hit too. Until Phil fluked around. Oh. He was about to get a kill.
I thought I was going to get my best score. I was killing it.
Oh, my goodness. Until
if you kept going, you could have easily beat your first record. But,
my God.
Sadness asked exactly. Phil didn't.
Expect to ask exactly.
Oh, man.
The second game turned into a cluster.
Twins record 24.
You turn into a broker after that
game. Till the next time.
Wait, we're not done yet. You're joking around, man. All right, everybody, before we can, he's going to get that bread for Laura. Glue in three. Yep, we're good.
What the heck happened here?
Yeah,
I think we might champ it.
Oh, no.
What's that?
That's not right.
How is it possible?
What a way to end this video. Man. Nah, I just can't. How did that light just not even
work? Did you hit it or no?
No.
Yeah, are you sure?
It's
okay if you did. I don't want to know.
Fucking not.
No.
I swear.
It's up. No, all purposely. It's not. Don't even start.
What the heck,
Nikki? Wait.
No.
When you turned that on.
No.
Wait.
No.
It was not me.
Okay.
Maybe there's one.
Wait. Well.
Oh wow!
Oh!
I didn't even know it had that. Holy smokes!
Liberty! Liberty!
Liberty!
Gotta go. Phil can save you more contracts.
Phil is about to get gluten free. Get sniped!
Unreal! Oh my God!
They're not gonna have gluten free. They're not gonna have gluten free at a bread shop.
Come on, man. Wrong.
All right, let's see.
Who's gonna be mad?
Oh, there you go. That's everyone's show. Right?
Starbucks.
Okay, we can do stuff right now. It's just everything as we know your name.
Do the snort. That's a bunch of liberty right there.
That's a bunch of double mick shit.
Well, never mind. That Starbucks was way over the top.
Hey, the amount of times that people are going to Starbucks, those are the many times they go more than McDonald's every day.
Oh my goodness. What the heck are you talking about?
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness.
Leave my specs.
What is this?
Everybody introduce you.
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil. Dr. Shrimp Julio.
What?
Dr. Phil. What do you mean?
It's actually a real name.
No, wait, it's Dr. Seuss.
No.
Uh-oh, lights.
Lights, camera.
Earbuds.
Okay, yeah. Earbuds, yes.
Tootsie Rolls.
Yeah.
Three snakes,
yeah.
And three hacky sacks.
Three hacky sacks, yes.
Did you pay him for it?
With tickets.
You guys are winners, then. Stinking winners.
You're a winner, too. You want if I hit a jackpot. You hit a jackpot. Oof. Oh, my God.
Unbelievable, guys.
I helped him out. I assist him.
We all did. We helped each other.
Crazy.
Unbelievable.
Can we at least try to get that Godzilla theme going on? Besides his 50th.
I can't.
It's star.
Yeah, let's take a break. Let's take a break from all the guys. Okay. But guess what? I got to get closing right now. Great night.
We'll do it next time.
We'll do closing with the camera right now. All right, so I can concentrate. But hey.
Phil.
Unbelievable.
Wait, let's get the light on. So
stinking believable.
Phil.
This night was epic.
Yes.
A lot of fun. I would say we took it over. We went in there and took it over.
I know we did.
Bowling. Had dinner. Pensapalooza.
Oh, now man. Tell me games. Why you're wearing those glasses for.
So I can see this. Yeah. So I can get us home safely.
Yes. But what do you guys say, Phil? It's time to say goodbye to the next time.
Close it. Twins wreck it. Subscribe. Got a couple users today.
Peace.
Peace.
Bowling.
Twins 24 record.
Crush it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Pins. Palooza. 2022. Till next time.
Bye, Utica.
Bye.
We'll see you at the U. Peace to the U.
Yeah.